into this EA Sports Showdown, and we are fired up. Let's drop the puck already. Well, we've been waiting for this one all day long, and here we go. Oh, I've been waiting for this all day, and we are now officially underway. Dumps it in. Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. Germany's gained the line and into the zone. The Aces have it behind the net. Quick pass to Aldridge. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Big shot from the back end, and now it's grabbed by Gill. Here's a shot. Nothing doing.
Maybe trying to be a little too perfect with that shot. Just misses on a good scoring chance.
And he takes the feed. And now he passes up to Lee. Pass back to the point. And he shuts the door on that.
One of the things he was working on is trying to control where the puck goes after he stops it. The corner is a pretty safe place.
Right side set up ahead into the middle of the ice. Wagner's going to cover up the puck here for a whistle.
He makes a safe play and kills the play before any other damage can be done.
Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. Still scoreless in this one. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. And we'll reset things after that icing.
Aldridge is hard to play against because he'll wear you down with his big hits, guys. That's his truculent zone ability, and it's how he stays so effective without the puck.
Puck is dropped, and we are back underway.
It's almost like he dug in a little deeper there after the icing to win that draw.
Great reactionary save as he gets it pulled on that.
Bang, bang play right in the low slot. The goalie's on top of it. He makes a really astute save here by reading the play well and turning it aside.
Toronto's got a hold of the puck. Picked up along the boards by Gill. Takes the puck and will retreat back to his own end. The Predators have it now. From the right wing, he moves it to the middle. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Here's a short pass to Aldridge. Takes the feed at center and moves forward. Quick shot! Oh, he got all of that! What a save by Lehman!
Smothered that in close chance.
And he slides it quickly to Gill. The Predators move the puck in the defensive zone. Right up the gut, here they go. Through the neutral zone and into the offensive end. Rocks him on the play. Toronto's got the puck in the defensive end. Went for the dirty dangle and it goes sideways. Fires it. Oh. He scores. Germany's effort pays off with a 1-0 lead.
And now it has to be relentless. Just because you're up by one doesn't mean you sit back.
Face-off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Germany's on the attack from the place 99 made famous. Feeds it down low. Germany's got the puck behind the net. And some good footwork to kick it away. Takes that pass back at the point. Takes the pass. Couldn't make the connection on the play. Germany's got the puck along the boards. Moves it to Lee. Now a quick pass to Aldridge. Throws it in. Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. Across the line, down the left wall. The Aces get a hold of the puck in their own end. Passes it to Lee. And he lowers the boom there. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. And he comes up with
Oh, man, James, that was big.
Quick feed to Jackson. And they send it right back to him. Kiss him a choke with that hit. Germany's got it in their own zone.
Know your role, bud.
At the point now. 20 minutes in the books. Let's grab a breather, and we'll come back with period number two in moments. A clean sheet of ice beckons, and period number two set to get underway. Here we go, middle frame now underway as the puck drops. Well, Razor, you've had some time to digest that opening 20 minutes. How do you assess things?
Toronto's focus in the second period will be to control the puck a little better, be a little more safe and smart with it. They turned it over so much, they're lucky to only be down one.
Williams plays the puck. Can't pull the trigger. Picked up along the wall by Gill. Here they come on the attack. Germany's got control of it now from their own end. Battling for it along the boards. Toronto's got a hold of the puck now. Couldn't catch up to that pass. Germany's looking to break out. Moves it to Lee. Sends it quickly to Gill. There's an injection of energy with that hit. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. And they got caught up in traffic and hits a stick. Gets the puck in deep. There's the whistle icing the call.
Oh, it looked like he took a big hit there. Let's get another look at that. I think he's shaken up.
Still lots of time left in the period. 1-0 the score. Germany's got possession here in their own end. Aldridge is stick handling in his own zone. Gets it back.
Aldridge has had some really good moments tonight. That was one of them where he's falling, yet the play doesn't die on his stick. He keeps it moving with a good pass.
Puck grab by Gill. Denies it in front. Hammers the shot. Too many bodies in the way. Slick feed. The Aces will play it in their own end. Tries to make that cross ice feed. Gains the zone from the right. Toronto's gained possession along the boards. Off the mask of the goaltender. Boy, right between the eyes.
I think he's the only guy in the building more surprised than me that that didn't go in. He always scores in tight.
Toronto's got it in their own zone. Germany's looking to break out of their own end. With the blast! Oh, spectacular stop there! More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. Germany's ahead 1-0. The Aces get a hold of the puck in their own end. Wagner's going to hang on here for the whistle and stoppage of play.
It's a good thing he does, because you haven't mentioned his name in I don't know how long. The play's been at the other end of the ice forever.
And the centers glide towards the dot here as we got a face-off set to go. Germany's got it in the defensive zone. Gets a hold of the puck here at his own end. Solid hit on the play.